You're nothing but a husband, no one even really knows your fucking name.